Yeah, I've got a virtual doctor appointment for a cold. I assume I just lie here until he examines me.